What up, Sanctuary? It's Noodle here, back with another Magic Find video for Diablo II Resurrected. I did 100 Hell Mephisto runs with my Blizzard Sorceress with between 250 to 300% Magic Find in total, and ended up getting some pretty insane drops. I was super impressed with how much of my grail I got to fill out from doing this, so let's get to it. We got off to a rocky start with nothing in the first 6 runs, but at least got a Skull Collector staff on the 7th. Not really useful by any means, but it is sweet looking. On run number 7, I got a Geed's Fortune that rolled 33% on the magic find, putting me that much closer to the 300 mark. 2 runs later, nothing remarkable, but I did get a Grave Palm and a piece of Eisenheart for the grail. On run number 19, a Blackhorn's Face dropped, which is super good for my merc, and then 5 runs after that, on run 24, we got a Shaco, which as you can see here, I'm pretty fucking stoked about. 3 runs later, a Unique Ring drops, and though it's not an SOJ, the Raven Frost will come in handy. After a 12 run dry spell, we landed a Hand of Blessed Light, which I think is bis for all the Fist of the Heavens pallies that no one is making. But the real win was 1 run later, number 40 dropped me a nicely appointed Jalal's Mane. 6 runs later, we got a huge win with an Eth Gladiator's Bane for the Mercenary. I might actually be able to keep this bitch alive now. The next run got us a Trang chest armor for the Summon Necros, and the following run got us a triple decker with Tal Helm, Sosby's Helm, and Sig Boots all at once. I hit another 10 run dry spell, but on 58 landed a frickin' Titans, baby. Huge javelins here, even if it is almost a base roll on the ED. I also got a Corpse Morn on the same run, but that's not nearly as exciting. Run 61, I got my new shoes, some big ol' water walks to replace my rite of passage, and then the next run I got a fucking shaft stop, so I'm definitely more confident my merc can survive now. 5 runs after that, I got a Herald of Zakarum for my upcoming paladin, which is fucking incredible. Couple runs later, on number 70, I got a Crown of Thieves, another dope mercenary helm, and then on 74, I got another piece of Talz with a belt that was only a base roll of 10% on the MF. On run 77, the most magical thing, I got a level up. Love that. No, but really, on the following run, I got another Titans, and this time a more mid-roll on the damage at 177. On run 82, I got a Razor Tail, but unfortunately it was Eth. 6 runs later, I got Ye Old Trang Owl's Gloves. Great item for that FCR and high poison damage. And then the run right after that, I got some Immortal King Gloves. For the last few items, I got Gnat's Foot Prisons on run number 96, and then on 97, to wrap things up, we got another set of Grave Palm Gloves. While doing all these, I believe I got a total of 8 Mephisto Essences, but I can't really imagine the value of these are very high due to everybody running fucking Mephisto lately. Well, this video was fun to make. I definitely expect to be doing more of these loot runs in the future from various places around Sanctuary, so I'd recommend liking this video and subscribing if you haven't already so you don't miss out. I do also stream on Twitch a few times a week, and I'll have a link to that in the description down below along with a few others, so give me a follow and let's hang out the next time I'm live. I really hope you enjoyed my video here, and thank you so much for taking the time to watch it. Happy grinding, travelers, and we'll see you next week.